You could make it.
Yeah. You got a, does yours come apart? No, you just hit people.
Right.
I don't know. Yeah, for years, when they wanted to rename it and it became a city, she said they named it after her again, Atlanta. But actually, it was the feminine of Atlantic, because here was where the railroads met, you know, coming from the north and the west. So
How much is that letter?
Recognize it?
was.
Yeah, she was.
There we go.
Most of ours were always those blue things.
And turned it into yarn.
Yes, she is a teacher.
Yarn
that
you would knit.
She's good.
And your socks and your mittens and your gloves and weave into your blanket. And some ladies are really, really good.
And in the morning, I get the bird heads out, put them up. How do you get the right head on the right bird? Went to bed with your head on. If you unscrew your head, all them thoughts stop to thinking. And then I can put the head back on, and you is more relaxed than you has ever been in your whole life.
Zombie walk.
That's